I'm making toast and we're arguing. It's the same damn situation. You got all your jealousy and I got insecurities, and we don't give each other what we need. You ask me why I'm moody and I ask you why you use me, and we go back and forth like we're in a damn movie. Then you say some shit so stupidly. I took all of my ex's problems that you don't deserve, put them on your shoulders and I acted like they're yours and shit. That was rude of me. I'm sorry I can be a bitch, but you can be a little bitch too. And maybe we just suck together, we're both fucked up together. Other side, I know that I'm not always right, I'm stubborn, but I think that you might like it. You ask me why I love you and I joke that it's because who else isn't gonna run when I'm going through a tantrum. Life about our issues, know that I would miss you so much.